I copy Vulture 4. I'm still here.
The cave entrance has collapsed, but I'm still tracking your suit data and video uplink. Do you see another way out?
Negative, Vulture. Only a way in.
I suggest you sit tight. We'll send in reinforcements to dig you out of there.
It could take hours. I'm gonna see if I can get through the cave.
It's your call, Nomad. If I were you, I'd take all the ammo you can carry. There's no telling what you'll find in there.
Vulture, you're breaking up. Do you read me? Over. Vulture, do you copy? I'm trying to boost my video signal. I hope you guys are getting this. I'll try to describe what I see.
Maximum speed.
I'm in some kind of tunnel.
Cave.
Like crystallized rock, but more structure.
Maximum speed.
I've never seen anything like this. It's dark. Cold. Incredibly cold.
Maximum
I've got movement. Shit. It's the same thing that got profit. The walls are irregular, like the outer shell. It looks almost organic. You guys can see this. What? I just lost gravity. I'm using thrusters to stabilize myself. This'll take some getting used to. Damn, what the hell was that?
Maximum speed.
It's like there's a current pushing me back. I'm gonna keep moving against the flow.
Fast.
That's it. I need to keep moving. That noise again. Sounds like this place could come down any minute.
Cloak engaged.
There's some kind of cable running through the entire cabin.
Energy critical.
It looks biological, but it seems to be coursing with electrical current.
Maximum strength.
Going on here. I think these gateways are on a timer, like a sequence. Maybe I can slip through if I time it right. Machines. It looks like an invasion force.
What the hell?
Oh shit! Major Strickland, I think you should hear me. We've got to get everyone off this island. These things are waking up. Things are waking up.